What is VLDS? In a nutshell, the Virginia Longitudinal Data System, or VLDS, securely links de-identified data across K-12 and other state agencies. This information is then accessed, analyzed, and communicated to state decision and policymakers to ensure continuous improvement in Virginia's education system and other state services. Clear as mud? Yeah, we thought so. Let's see if we can clean that up some. Meet Viviana, Luke, Dante, and Simone. These students all enter Virginia's school system at the same time and grow up together all the way through high school. After high school graduation, they all take slightly different paths. Viviana and Dante enter a couple universities. Simone attends a community college. And Luke starts working in the family business. 4 years later, Luke takes some business courses at a community college. Simone accepts a position at a company halfway across the state. Dante is in the workforce with his bachelor's degree, and Viviana is on a path toward earning her doctorate. Four very different paths for four very different students, all of whom started in the very same place. Several Virginia agencies do an excellent job of collecting data on these students throughout their journey. However, these data may not be comprehensive enough for other specific research. If only there was some way to integrate this information. Enter the VLDS. The VLDS merges the students' data without compromising their privacy, creating a holistic view from K-12 to higher education to workforce. Agencies, policymakers, and researchers can access this information to help make informed decisions that will lead to improvements in education, workforce, and policy, all the while protecting the privacy and security of each individual. The VLDS will play a critical role in the work to improve teacher effectiveness and student outcomes, ensure college readiness, and prepare today's students for tomorrow's jobs. And with the potential for more partners in the future, this is just the beginning. So the different choices that Viviana, Luke, Dante, and Simone make can help the rest of us draw conclusions that benefit everyone, all by referring to just one resource, the VLDS.